The Westland SA-341 Gazelle is a light helicopter that was jointly developed and produced by France and the United Kingdom. It was first flown in 1967 and entered service in 1973. It has a single Turbomeca Astazu turbine engine and a distinctive Finistrin tail rotor. It can carry up to 5 people and perform various roles, such as observation, transport, scouting and light attack. It has been used by several military and civil operators around the world, and is still in service with some of them.